TramLink was a proposed SCR operator that would use light rail trams instead of heavy rail trains. Most of the TramLink infrastructure was removed in 1.7, but three stations still remain, these being Greenslade, Robinson Way and Whitney Green, with black tracks connecting them. A theory for the cancellation of TramLink is that SCR is a train simulator, not a transport simulator, so trams would not fit into the game. Also, this happened on the SCR Discord.